glorious Saint Joseph, model of all those who are devoted to labor, obtain for me the grace to work conscientiously, putting the call of duty above my many sins, to work with thankfulness and joy, considering it an honor to employ and develop by means of labor the gifts received from God, to work with order, peace, prudence, and patience, never surrendering to weariness or difficulties, to work above all with purity of intention and with detachment from self, having always death before my eyes, and the account which I must render of lost time, of talents wasted, of good omitted, of vain complacency in success so fatal to the work of God, all for Jesus, all for Mary, all after thy example, O Patriarch Joseph, such shall be my motto in life and death. Amen.